Today we'll discuss about multiplexer and demultiplexer. At the end of this session, student will be able to design multiplexers and demultiplexers using gates. What is multiplexer? A multiplexer is a digital switch that has multiple inputs or sources and single destination, that is output. Here, the select line determines which input is to be connected to the output. We can see in the block diagram, four inputs are there, one input, one output, and one select line is there. We'll take idea about what is the multiplexer with general example. If we want to watch one new channel, we are having many options in our TV, like NDTV, CNN, Star News, IBN, ABP. And if I want to choose one of that is Star News, then I require remote to choose that. So here, remote is working as a switch to select that Star News. So same, that remote work will be work into the multiplexer. Multiplexer are many types, 2 to 1, 4 to 1, 8 to 1, and 16 to 1, as per our requirement. So this is the first circuit diagram of 4 to 1 multiplexer or MUX. We are having D0, D1, D2 and D3 inputs and Y output. Now, when we want to select one of these, we need two select lines as four options are there. So A and B both are select lines. So the combination of A and B we'll see one by one. 0 and 0, it will select D0 line. When B is 0 and A is 1, it will select D1 line. When B is 1 and A is 0, the input D2 will be selected for output display, and B is 1 and A is 1 will be selected for D3 input as output. So we'll see how the multiplexer waveforms are there for 4 to 1. As we already seen that there are four inputs, D0, D1, D2 and D3. And select line here again we are showing with A and B waveform. D0, D1, D2, D3, whatever the data is there, it will not be considered. Only A and B waveforms will be considered for selection of the input. So when A is 0 and B is 0, at that time D0 is selected. In this diagram, we are showing that as a red line. Then A is high and B is low, that time D1 is going to be selected. D1 is showing with red line. And third option, as in the waveform we have seen, that A is low, B is high, at that time D2 is selected. And where both are high, A and B high, that time D3 is get selected. So same, we are having 1 to 8 demultiplexer, where we can see D0, D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D6 and D7. 7 inputs are there. Now here 7 combinations of inputs are there. So we need 3 select lines so that we can reproduce that input for 1 output. So here we are using AND gates and 1 OR gate is there. AND gate is helping all the select line and one input line. So for example, when D0 we want to select, D0, D1, all data lines will be high always. So D0 will be high, and then we can see that A, B, C, whatever the select lines are there, 3 lines are there, they are going through the NOT gate, so all will be 1 at 0, 0, 0 combination. So that AND gate will reproduce that output 1. So D0 is going to be selected for output. Now, demultiplexer. It is exactly opposite to the multiplexer. In multiplexer, we have seen there are many input and one output. But in demultiplexer, we are having one input and many output. Many output means one of the output is going to be selected to transfer that data. So what is demultiplexer? A demultiplexer is a digital switch with a single input, that is source, and a multiple output, that is the destination. And again, we are having select line to determine which output is getting selected for displaying the output. Now here again the block diagram, we can see that one input is there and four outputs are there and one select line is there. In demultiplexer, again we are having different types, 1 to 2, 1 to 4, 1 to 8 and 1 to 16. So for example, we are just checking here 1 to 4 demultiplexer. Here input is X, that is the single input for this, and outputs are D0, D1, D2, D3. Before going to this multiplexer circuit diagram, I'll show one example for this which we are using in daily basis. That is, whatever our PC is there, whatever the data is on our PC, then we are transferring that data to either printer or fax machine or color printer or paint plotter. So when I want to use one of this, now for example fax machine, then the PC data will be connected to the fax machine with the help of DMUX. Now when I want to select fax machine, you can see that B should be 0, A should be 1, that is the select lines, and then it will be selected fax line and the data on the PC will be transferred to the fax line. So this is the example of the DMUX. Now here we'll again see 1 to 4 demultiplexer circuit diagram. X is input, D0, D1, D2, D3 are output and the truth table is given over there. Now when 0, 0, both select lines are there, that time only D0 is getting selected as they are inverting A and B and giving to the AND gate. So AND gate is getting 1, 1 and input is 1. So it will be given to the D0. Then 0, when B is 0, A is 1, that time D1 is going to be selected. B is 1, A is 0, that time D2 is selected. And when both inputs are 1, 1, D3 is going to be selected. So here we'll see the waveforms. X is input and here S0 and S1 are select lines. So as we have seen in this example, S0 and S1, when both are low, D0 is getting selected. And when S0 is 1, S1 is low, that time D1 is selected. When both are high, that time D3 is selected. And S0 is low, S1 is high, that time D2 is getting to be selected. So one question, that is, can you find more example for the multiplexer? So answer, there are many answers, but I have choose two answers here. That is, any communication channel like radio. In the radio you are having many channels and you can select one of the channel using this multiplexer circuit. Or in the telephone system, when you want to select one of the number in the telephone system, then you have to use the switching system, that is multiplexer. The references for this, thank you.